'Tis the season. Well, a Baltimore nonprofit is getting a very generous gift from one of the wealthiest women in the world. MacKenzie Scott, the ex-wife of Amazon founder Jeff Bezos, is donating $15 million to help refugees and asylum seekers. The Lutheran Immigration and Refugee Service says this is the single largest contribution from a single donor to date and will help them serve and advocate for vulnerable immigrants in the U.S.